So today we are at Animal Kingdom. We are about to walk through the jungle trek. There's monkeys, tigers, and dragons. And apparently bats.
Wait, actually, hold on.
I'm not a big fan of bats in general, especially ones that would be at Animal Kingdom. So we'll see how this goes.
Oh my goodness. Aren't those baboons?
They got another one. They look like it. Oh good, a whole building dedicated to devil birds. Excellent.
Look, you can see them.
No, I can't. You're talking gibberish.
Pavilion.
I walked through the bat cage. Ooh, that was awesome. So what is this?
That is a mini sausage with ginger small.
Ooh. And these?
That is some type of beef, pork, something. And this
dumplings.
Is chicken dumplings.
Let's do it.
But no. It's sweet.
Oh my God. So good.
Try it, Chris.
Ooh. Kind of barbecue Korean beef, is that what it is?
Wait.
You get one like it. Yeah, sausage with slaw.
We got
you five. Mmm. That's pretty good.
That is it.
That's cool. It's a mama.
The animatronics here is that dinosaur.
Oh. T-Rex. You'll find out the hard way.
Yeah, it is a ride.
We stopped for a Dole Whip. I have the Simba Surprise, or Sunrise. I think it's Sunrise. And Shannon's got the standard Dole Whip. Both are delicious, as always. So it is dusk. Everything's winding down. We're gonna go to dinner at Tusker House, which is in Africa, Animal Kingdom, and it is a buffet style African-based cuisine, so I'll show you some of that.
That'll be fun.
It sounds pretty good, if I'm being honest. So.
Oh my gosh, Mary Poppins! She's here to meet all of your guests.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Oh. No. No.
How cute.
Aww.
Oh, that's so.
Lily Brooks, how was dinner?
It was good.
It was actually really tasty.
The mac and cheese is amazing.
Mac and cheese was amazing. Again, we are at the Tusker House, and they did a roast pork that I went back for seconds on. It was phenomenal. And they have something that had the consistency of a mashed potato. It was called a mealy pap. Really not sure what that is, but it's sort of like a cornmeal base, but that was delicious. I had melted cheese on it. So anything with melted cheese on it, you know, I'm in. So now we are gonna call it an early night because it's Christmas Eve and we have gifts to wrap. And then we're gonna be up bright and early for Christmas at the Magic Kingdom.